My favorite TV show is The Voice because they give undiscovered singers a chance.
There's always so many insanely talented people.
I love The Voice because it gives people the opportunity to show their talent and live out their dreams. Go The Voice! Woo!
I always think it's kind of funny when people ask me why fans are important for my career, because it's actually why I have a career.
We are a show that's about featuring great artists, great singers who deserve to be heard.
I think America appreciates that and our fan base loves it.
I love Blake Shelton, especially when he argues with Adam. It's the best!
He's handsome, he's hot, what else?
Oh, we're getting people from all over the country and all over the world sometimes who are really big fans of the show.
I love Adam Levine because he's a rock star.
My favorite coach is John Legend. He's just such a gentleman. We love Kelly Clarkson. She's super talented.
I think there's something that people can't turn away from.
It's irresistible. No one will ever not want to watch those chairs turn.
The Voice has been really successful over the years because we allow the fans to get involved. They get to vote. They get to determine who advances to the next round.
If you take a moment to invest in these artists, like, you have no idea how you voting can change someone's life.
I want to see them all. We are Team Adam, though.
The fan experience for The Voice is on Twitter. People are fired up on Twitter. They're mad, they're happy, they're confused. That's where the fan experience is.
If I were to meet John Legend, I would totally freak out and cry like I'm about to right now.
I love the connection that we develop with our fans.
Let's take a photo together. You want to take a
photo?
Where's
yes.
Your room?
When you perform live especially, there's something about the energy in the room, the feeling of joy that people feel when they get to be closer to you.
All right, take care. Thank you so much. Thank you. So nice to meet you.
Oh my God.
Is he coming back again?
Fans are the reason we have a job. You know, the only fans I don't appreciate are the ones that are fans of Maroon 5. If they could tone it down a little bit and we could have less Maroon 5 music in the world, then my world would be a lot more enjoyable.